Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be going through some products that I've used up. Most of it is Scentsy. And I am going to share with you my thoughts on these products. So, like I said, most of this is Scentsy. Because obviously that's like my obsession. So, the first. I usually have like three or four of these going at once, so we used up the lemon verbena one.
One.
I just put this wax in my warmers in my bedroom. This is watermelon mint. It was a bring back my bar, and I have it in my Scentsy Club, so I can get that as often as I want. I have it monthly right now. Hang on, baby.
And then sadly, I used up
Synagen's
shea butter body cream.
I actually used this on my feet. I have really dry skin. Sorry, that's TMI. And this was a really, really, really thick, luxurious. You can't even hardly see because that's how much I loved it. I tried to get like every last scrape. It is a very thick
Body cream and I
probably will get that again at some point because it's that good. So I used that. I used Palm Beach
Breeze washer whiffs.
I'm obsessed with our washer whiffs. I use this washer whiffs of some sort in every single load of laundry that I do. They are like scent boosters for your laundry. So I used up one of those. I also used up a French lavender one. I've actually got another one of this already.
And then I
Also used a whole tub of ocean washer whiffs. I'm obsessed with these. I think I got them in like the clearance section or something because that scent is no longer available. But I really enjoyed it while I had it. I also used this body polish. This is by the brand Lemongrass Spa. And so Scentsy has a scrub now. So this was before I was able to get Scentsy's scrub, but this is actually really similar to Scentsy's scrub, and
They
they
come in really good scents too. I really did enjoy this. One of my friends sells that.
stuff. So then I used up a laundry liquid in shimmer. Really, really like that scent. I don't know if that one's available, so I want to say that it is, but I don't know for sure. Then I used this up. This is my go-to for my heat and my dry spots. This is a brand that my cousin sells. This is her brand, More Naturally, and I'm obsessed with this stuff as well. I really, really like thick body creams, if you guys can't tell. This is another one that I was obsessed with. I used every last drop. It's again like a really thick.
It's a really thick consistency and
It almost like it kind of like turns into like an oil once you rub it in. It's like a whipped
anyway, it's really nice and it makes your skin very, very soft. Yeah, I really love that. I've
really, really dry skin, so if you don't have super dry skin, you might not want something like that because it is like more heavy duty.
Anyway.
I got through a counter clean in Blue Grotto. This is one of my favorite scents. Love that. It's a really nice,
Citrusy, almost candy-like scent.
got through a bunch of wax, like usual. We got through an appealing apple. This was last month's scent of the month. Really love that. Angel Experiment 624. This is also in my Scentsy Club. That's not available right now. Blue Grotto. I think I got this in the clearance section or something because I don't think this is available in wax anymore. But I really enjoyed it. Actually, I think it is.
But all of our
Waxes, our summer waxes, are 10% off right now because this is the last month that they are available. So, just so you know, I'll have my website linked so that you can stock up on your favorites or add them to a Scentsy Club so you can get them forever. I went through a watermelon tangerine. This is one of my favorites. I'm probably going to have to add this to my Scentsy Club because I don't think I can live without this one.
Love it, love it, love it. I got through
a True Love Awaits. This is a really good
fruity scent. It's almost like got a little bit of floral in it too.
And then I went through a Coral Waters. This isn't my favorite just because the performance isn't the greatest. In my experience, it's just too bite. I really like strong scents. So this is a good example of a strong scent.
Be Fabulous.
It smells like grapefruit.
And I don't know what
else, but it's really, really nice. That's one of my favorites. I got through a tangerine creamsicle. This smells just like a dreamsicle. Really, really nice scent. I got through a
black raspberry
vanilla. This is my go-to. Got through a winterberry apple tea Scentsy scrub. I am obsessed with our scrubs. So as you can see, totally empty. I use this almost every time I take a shower, and especially when I have to shave my legs. I got through a black raspberry vanilla Scentsy Fresh. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you know that I use this almost every single day on my bed. I use it on my couches, on my carpet. Love that stuff. Got through some more of this True Love Awaits. There's another bar of that. Pretty sure I mixed it with something, but I don't remember what. I think it might have been this one.
I really like to mix my
scents too. Got through a totally mini.
Actually, I think I might have mixed this one as well.
With the True Love Awaits. Pretty sure that's what I did.
Yeah, that was a good mix.
Got through this Triple Repair Moisturizer Night Cream. I wasn't like head over heels for this. I was just like, it was like okay. I would probably buy it again. But it didn't like
blow me away. Again, I have super dry skin.
And it's very sensitive, so I feel like stuff has to be like specifically
made for my skin type for me to be like in love with it. Anyway, I got through an Arctic
Kiss. I feel like this is old or like this one.
I don't think that was me. But that was one of
her favorite scents. It's like a fresh scent.
And then Jaden
Jasmine, that's also Lexi's favorite, but it is really nice. I had to save some for myself because I put it in my Scentsy Club and I normally give it to her, but I had to save some for myself because it's that good. It's probably my favorite, like, cologne-y, manly kind of scent. But it has, like, you know, it has jasmine and jade in it. So, or it has jasmine in it. I don't know if it has jade in it, but that's what it's called. And the jasmine makes it, in my opinion, that's like my favorite. I love jasmine scents. Then I got through a thing of Fuzzy Blanket. This is in
my Scentsy Club.
I absolutely love this. This is a really nice lavender scent. I have a lot of oil and a lot of lavender. So I might have to save some of this for next time or do like a part two because.
Yeah, this video is getting kind of long.
So we'll just do a few more and then I'll do a part two, okay? So I got through a blue agave and melon hand soap. I really like this because it's blue and it just looks really cute
in my in my little
clear dishes. I'll have to insert a clip here so you can see
what I'm talking about. It just looks really cute on my counter.
It looks like I got through a squeeze the day, but before I got through it or before I put it in my bin, my kids threw on it. I love the Squeeze the Day, though. That's another really good one to mix with stuff. It's a really, really nice lemon scent, and it's a little bit
sweet. Got through a thing of
Coastal Sunset. This is another one that smells really good, just like Coral Waters. But it's just, like, not strong enough for my taste. Then I got through an Appealing Apple, another one. Again, that's a really nice apple scent. And yeah, I'll do a part two and do the rest of this stuff. Let me know if this is something that you guys enjoy for me to do.
I feel like it's a good way
for you to
find out someone's like
actual opinion on stuff, because
obviously if you get
through something, it probably means
you like it most of the time. But
yeah, like I said, if I have a opinion that isn't like I'm not obsessed with it, I'll let you know. So anyways, I'm going to end this video
here. Thank you so much
for watching. Again, let me know if you like seeing these sorts of
videos by giving me a thumbs up and letting me know
in the comments. And yeah,
I'll see you in my next one. I'll go ahead
and do a part two to do the rest of this. So I'll be watching out for that. And with that said, I'll see you in my next video. Make sure you don't ever let anyone dull your sparkle.